So Hershey is a very nervous dog. So there are a lot of different ways that we can build up her confidence a little bit. But one of the ways that I want to work with her right now is to just build some engagement with me, and make it more of a game where she finds it enjoyable to pay attention to me when she's on the leash. So what I'm going to do is I just have her on the leash. We're just going to move around a little bit. And every time she starts to get distracted and isn't paying attention to me anymore, I'm going to turn, I'm going to go the other way, I'm going to say her name, and I'm going to make it fun and exciting for her to come back to me. It's a really easy first step to just build her her focus on me, her desire to pay attention to me, and then at some point it'll progress into working on recall. But just very basic, I don't have any high expectations for teaching her a solid skill. I just want to teach her to trust me and have fun with me, give me a little bit of attention. Hi, Hershey. Hershey. Good girl. Hi. Good girl. Hershey. Come on, good girl. Good. Hershey. Yes, good girl. Good girl. Good. Hi. Good girl. That was awesome. She just gave me her attention on her own that time. So you can tell as we do this for a little bit that her tail is wagging a little bit more. She's a little bit more excited, and she's also quicker to come back to me if she isn't paying attention. But she's also just hanging out a little bit closer to me. She's not going as far because I'm being exciting and interesting. She wants to stick with me to see what I'm going to do next. So we'll keep doing that a little bit longer. These are skills that you can work on at home. These are things we're going to keep working on with her to build her confidence and to build her engagement with whoever's at the other end of the leash.